have this delegation of Association of Ghana Industries coming by to have an interaction with some state agencies in the United Kingdom, like CDC, that invests in private sector and public sector ventures all over Africa. So the idea is that to let them, the private sector in Ghana, get the opportunity to network and have access to capital at a competitive interest rate. Hence, the commission deciding to host what we call the roundtable discussion.
Most of us doing their businesses have the knowledge and the know-how to do what they need to do. But they've got to the point that they want to expand. We have wholesalers here that have been in business over 10 years. But now we want to move into actual industrialization. And that's why we are now talking about having industrial pharmaceutical plant in Ghana.
Because our president, Nana Adodan Kakufuado, has tasked players in the pharmaceutical industry to work toward making Ghana the go-to destination in all pharmaceutical products for the West African sub-region.
We are doing more to link our UK companies to our Ghanaian companies so that they can foster more relationship and do business together.
The biggest thing that the UK government has told us is the impact, is how to help these businesses to become institutions, I mean, in future, and how to help them to strengthen the governance systems that they have.
Basically, when companies, either UK companies or Ghanaian companies that are members have issues in Ghana, they will take it up to the highest possible level.
I'll be urging the Ghanaian private sector to come with projects, all right? Not generally, funding, no. What projects do you have in mind? You've done the feasibility study, you know how much is involved, you know this is how much you need in terms of equity or debt, and then the discussion becomes meaningful.
We know what you want,
yes,
and we know what you need, and we're trying to
even put a package together.
Yeah.
Registering companies, protection, the court system, all that is improving.
There's always an opportunity to match capital in Western Europe with an investment opportunity in Ghana.
And we have a pool of transaction advisors.
Anything is possible to the extent that the business still needs us.
Ghana is a good place to do business.
When meetings like this happen, everybody talks about their fears, their aspirations, their expectations of each other. And then we're able to bridge the gap by putting together processes and get players like ourselves to know exactly what the requirements are of investors and also, of course, of those who are raising funders.
We are looking for partners who will basically partner Ghanaian companies to actually do the establishment of companies, or whether companies are already in the growth level and they want to move to expand. That are looking for partners to come. So that was our main mission of coming.
So if you are really serious about your business, you get in touch with us, we'll book an appointment. If it is handholding, the Ghana High Commission is prepared to handhold you so that you can land safely to Accra. We'll provide you with appropriate contacts when necessary. If you want to do due diligence, we are there to support you.
Everything we've come to you with, you've always been extremely helpful, and you've always done the things we've asked and helped us every way possible.
For us at the mission, we consider this to be a major part of our mandate, and this will not be the last. We'll continue providing the platform for Ghana, the Ghanaian private sector, to engage institutions, agencies, and finance people in the United Kingdom.